The Renault Megane is produced in the Renault's Palencia plant in Spain, which started operation in 1978. Approximately 2,400 people are employed in this facility. This facility recently passed a milestone of producing their 7 millionth vehicle back in 2018. First up, press shop. Here the sheet metal is pressed by a powerful industrial robot onto a mold to produce different body panels. Automated robots, which are guided by the strips on the floor, carry the body panels from the press shop to the sheet metal shop, where they are welded by an industrial robot to form the chassis. Here the body panels are checked for any defects before sending them to the paint. The body, after passing inspection and passing through a bath of rust prevention coating, is painted. Here the body is checked for any defect in paint, and if there is any significant defect, it will be marked and sorted out before moving forward. Here the body gets assembled to its drivetrain, and also all interior assembly takes place here. The finished cars are checked one last time before they are sent out for transporting them to the customers. Thank you guys for watching. Do like, share and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, SP here, over and out.